In this video, I'm going to show you how to assemble 3D printed camera dolly for orbital timelapses. And as a base, I took a beautiful LiftPod project from thingiverse. Added the wheels and made some adjustments in order to make it more stable. There are some bolts and nuts required for this project, so for complete specs, check out video description. One of the first challenges was the weight and the center of gravity of the model. So I decided to use this metal bracket in order to make the base more heavier. It is also possible to print the bolts, but if you are going to use DSLR camera, I would recommend to fit M8 bolts with adapters. You can easily fit your camera, phone, a GoPro to this clamp system. And trajectory of movement can be easily adjusted. In the next episode, you will learn how to control this dolly with Node MCU via Wi-Fi with your phone. Thank you for your likes and special thanks to all my subscribers.